Hello, we're Embrace at Highest Point Festival. I'm Mickey.
I'm Danny.
And I'm Steve.
I'm Rick.
We've just made a new album, so it's really nice to come back and like be playing like loads of new stuff mingled in with the old stuff. Like our new album did nicely; it kind of went in at number five, so we're in that lovely position where we can put new songs in the set and people are receptive to them and they kind of know what we're on about. So it's good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, drum roll, please.
Hello, people.
This is Mike, our drummer.
So now when you release an album, you get this massive wave of reaction to it, and it's been really good because it's been really positive, you know, everybody really loves it, and it's like, yeah, it's just one guy didn't like it, yeah, oh, what's he called? Jeff, yeah, this guy called Jeff, yeah, man, I mean, I'm buzzing, like, I was writing last night, like, you know, I'm like, yeah, it's just like, you just feel like there's a lot of people waiting for what we do. So it's like, right, I better get on with it. And so, yeah, me and Richard were in the studio last week working on album 8, demoing it, and it sounds really good. Sort of back in the day, you could sort of perceive that England might do well. And like, if England do well, then yeah, it's good. You know, like, they did well when New Order did their theme song, and they did well when, you know, the Three Lions song and stuff. But when we released ours, they did really badly, so it's like, I don't want to jinx them, you know? Lost on
the right way. Scottish crowds, tea in the park, when they get behind you, it's a force of nature, and just so loud, singing the songs louder than us. We stop shoving that damn stuff. Well, headlining, because you get paid more. But slots like this are great. We did a sunset slot just before Bowie in 2000 at Glastonbury. And the sun was going down. I think it was a year when everyone broke in. So it was about, you know, when they all jumped over the fence. So I think there was about 80,000 people there, and that was pretty. He was shitting himself.
I was. We've got a load of festivals over the summer, and then we're start work on the new album in about 3 weeks. We're all getting together, going to start jamming it and working on some songs. And then, yeah, next year we're doing the 21st anniversary of the Goodwill Out. So, yeah, that should be really good.